Hello, my name is Bruno Januario. I'm here presenting the project Pre-Disaster Quantum Solution that is be able to predict accidents before they happen on construction site and on the roadside. So I have a degree in theoretical physics and quantum computing fundamentals, cybersecurity, chemistry and optimization. I have a professional certificate data science and IBM quantum conversations. I have more than 15 years in development and 2 years from software analysis or construction industry. My technology is usually in daily basis is Qiskit Aqua and IBM Q experience, what experience, and now on quantum computer research and development, and even data science and artificial intelligence, machine learning and deep learning. So the studies for example, on the road, UE and Canada, they have a lot of deaths on the road. For example, Canada, 2,900 deaths, and EU, more than 20,000 deaths, resulting in 130,000 million euros for the economy, and not even the lives that we can save. We save a lot of money from hospitalizations for insurance and people being injured that will consume social security and lifestyle. In the buildings, we have issues in Canada. A lot of them happen during the snow seasons. In Europe, because we have old cities and usually the old houses are going to fire, collapse, causing deaths, usually even on the elder people. So this is a way to prevent all of this before they even happen and actually help the community to prevent this. So we have a lot of sensors now already in construction and on the roads, from vibration, clinometer, humidity, CO2, traffic, cameras, and we have a lot of data from weather, how the road is, how the building structure is. We can integrate with police, we can integrate with other civilian protection forces, and we have this prediction model that after we predict an accident, we will share immediately this with the right authority to be aware. So we have a technology layers, we collect data sources, we process it with a hybrid quantum classical neural networks like PyTorch and Qiskit. We generate reports and we destinate these alerts to the right entity that will be able to act immediately to save lives. So we need a team in bilateral team is data science, Qiskit developers, quantum physics, academic researchers, and a lot of people from departments from the government. So this is the project, and thank you. Bye bye.